Let's go into a chat room and do a little